If your family hasn't decided on a summer vacation destination yet, how about space? Sunday's test flight to the edge of Earth's atmosphere by billionaire Richard Branson has captured the imagination of many people in Keloland who are excited about the future of space travel. Keloland's Perry Groton spoke with some potential future astro-tourists in downtown Sioux Falls.
Rod Heisman's family vacation to Missouri has taken a detour to the Kirby Science Discovery Center at the Washington Pavilion.
Our original trip to Branson got canceled, so we decided to stick around Sioux Falls.
To the next generation of dreamers.
Instead of Branson, Missouri, it was Richard Branson's historic flight to the heavens that grabbed Heisman's attention. Although Heisman is somewhat up in the air about venturing into space himself.
I think it would be fun to play in weightlessness, but I don't see a reason to go any further than that.
The lure of commercial space travel might be more within reach of future generations, including 12-year-old Bodie Lindy of Rapid City.
I think space launches are super cool, and I think that there's a big leap in space launches from when I used to watch them when I was a lot younger.
The Pavilion's space exhibit typically sees a jump in visitors following scientific breakthroughs like Richard Branson's launch into space over the weekend.
Anytime something significant like that happens, we see a surge in interest here with our science center and on our space floor in particular. So we try to wrap our daily programming around some of those events.
But Pavilion visitors see the price tag of a trip into space as astronomical.
Ignition?
It's not going to be as simple as driving from Sioux Falls to Mitchell, say. It's going to be for the rich man.
Yet the view from above would be priceless. In Sioux Falls, Perry Groton, Keloland News.
Pavilion President Darren Smith credits much of the record attendance at the Kirby Science Discovery Center to the public's interest in space exploration.